digit. It's a lattice method. With the help of lattice method, we learn. Okay, simple method already I was explaining you in last lecture. Okay, so now today you want to learn the two digit sum, but with the help of lattice method. Okay, so it is not hard. Okay, student, one digit. How to yesterday learn the one digit, same like that, only the two digit number also. Okay, ready everyone? Yes or no? Okay, good. Now look at here, I'm going to share you the whiteboard. Okay student, yes, now I'm going to write one sum again over here. Watch it properly and answer give me properly. Okay, answer I want from your side, because I'm not going to solve this answer. I want to check how many students are understood the one digit into one digit and have to solve this with the help of lattice method. Sound is breaking. Okay, wait a second student. Okay, now am I audible clearly? Everyone watch it properly. Don't give the message. Don't type the any message in a chat box. My sum is 34 into 5. 34 into 5. You want to draw first of all column. Okay. With the help of lattice method, we want to solve this sum. We want to draw columns. Okay. Now in first box, which sign will come? Tell me in which sign will come here. Yes, because we are going to learn a multiplication. So here, multiplication will come. See, multiplication. Next, 34. 34. How to write the 34 in these two boxes? Have to write the 34 in these two boxes. Very good. In a first, second column, 30. And in a third column, 4. In a third column, it's a 4. Very good. Now, 5 you want to write the downside of the multiplication. Okay? Yes. Okay. Now, everyone solve in your notebook and give me answer. I'm waiting for your answer. Everyone solve in your notebook. Everyone solve in your notebook. I'm waiting for your answer. I'm given you type. Count properly, multiply properly the table and give me answer. And give me answer. Yes, very good. Very nice. Good. So more of the students are given the correct answer. Very nice. 170 is the correct answer. But now how to write? How to write in this column? Okay. See? 30 into 5. 30 into 5. What is the answer? 30. Very good. 30 is your multiplicand. 5 is your multiplier. Okay. Yes. Very good. So 30 into 5, your answer is, it's a 150. Your answer is 150. And next, 5 into 4. Yes. Next, 5 into 4. 5 into 4. Very good. Your answer is 20. 5 into 4. Your answer is 20. What is the answer? Yes, very good. Answer is 20. So 150 plus 20. You want to add together 150 plus 20. You want to add together. So what is the correct answer? Exactly answer 170. So 170 is the what? Product. 150 is not the product. 150 is the one part and 20 is the another part. So you want to add together. 150 plus 20 is equal to 170. So 170 is your product. 170 is your product. Understood? What is the product? Okay. Very good. Now tell me in this sum, I'm going to show you, wait a second. In this two number, which I put it now, green color. In this two number, which one is a multiplier? Which one is a multiplier? Very good. And 34 is what? 34 is what? 34. Yes. Very good. 34 is a multiplicator and 5 is your multiplier. Very nice. 34 is your multiplicator and 5 is your multiplier. Very good. And what is the exact answer? Like product, what is the product? Yes. 170. Very good. 170 is the total answer. 34 into 5 is equal to 170. 170 is the product. Till here, everyone clear? Now, today we are going to learn one new concept like 2 digit into 2 digit. Now, in 1 digit, like this one column came. So, in a 2 digit, how to draw and how to solve. Okay? So, don't be confused. Now, I'm going to explaining you. It's a 2 digit into 2 digit. Wait a second, student. It's a very simple, not hard. Don't worry. See, now I'm going to explain you. You want to take first 2 digit. Now I'm going to give you one sum. Now no need to type. No need to chat. Okay. I'm going to explain you. Wait a second. Yes. Okay. Now my sum is there. I'm going to write here. Like 44. 44 into 92. 44 into 92. Now, in this sum, 44 is a multiplicand, 92 is a multiplier. We want to find out the product. We want to find out the product. Okay. So, first of all, you want to draw like this column. Right? See, look at here now, 44. How to making a group of 44? Like 40 plus 4. 40 plus 4. You want to write multiplicand here. 44. 40 plus 4 is equal to 44. 40 plus 4 is equal to 44. Okay? Now, 92. You want to write 90 here to downside. 90 there and 2 is a downside. Okay. Now you want to multiply. You want to multiply. Okay, student. Wait a second. Okay, now look at here. 40 into 90. 40 into 90. You want to multiply, okay? 40 into 90. 40 into 90. You want to multiply in your notebook, right? And now I'm going to write because my notebook, I'm going to solve this sum. 40 into 90. What is the answer? 40 into 90. Your answer is 3600. Your answer is 3600. Now I'm going to write the answer here in this column. 3600. You want to multiply like this. Okay. Understood. Now this is the first column. Now go to the next column. 90 into 4. 90 into 4. Your answer is 360. What is the answer? Your answer is 360. Wait a second. Yes. 360. 90 into 4. Your answer is 360. Now next. 2 is remaining. Okay. Again you want to multiply 2 into 40. 2 into 40. Your answer is 80. And 2 into 4. 2 into 4. Your answer is 8. Your answer is 8. Okay. Till here everyone clear? Yes. Now next. What is the next? Tell me. See. You want to find out the project. So how you will be find out the project now? Yesterday only I was explaining you when you are this type of multiplication over, then you want to add together which box? This four box. This four box you want to add together. 3600. That means 3600. After that 360. After that 80. And 8. That means 3600 plus 360 plus 80 plus 8. Your answer is 4048. Your answer is 4048. 4048. What is the correct answer? Your correct answer is 4048. What is your correct answer? Is your 4048. Okay, student. Now, wait a second. Everyone clear that sum? 2 digit into 2 digit. How to multiply? 2 digit into 2 digit. I'm going to ask you, wait a second, student. Yes. Now give me response in a chat box. Everyone clear the 2 digit into 2 digit. How to multiply with the help of lattice method. Okay. Another students are not responding. Only selected 5-6 students. Okay. Everyone clear? Yes. Now again I am going to show you one sum. And after that I given you some for you, okay? You want to solve in your notebook and give me answer in a chat box. Heard everyone? Okay, good. Yes. Now next. Next sum I'm going to give you. No one is chat now. Don't give response in a chat box. I'm given to you one sum and concentrate properly on a whiteboard how I'm going to multiply. Okay. Ready everyone? Now see, my second sum is there. My second sum is there. Like 32 into 74. 32 into 74. Okay, here which sign will come? Multiplication. After that, in this sum, 32 is your multiplicand. So write 30 and here 2. 74 is your multiplier. Write 70 and downside 4. Now first of all, you want to multiply 70 into 30. 70 into 30. Now I'm going to show you. See. 70 into 30. What is the answer? Your answer is 2100. 2100. 70 into 2. 70 into 2, your answer is 140. 70 into 2, your answer is 140. Now go to the next. 30 into 4. Now I'm going to show you. See this, like this. 30 into 4. Your answer is 120. And next, 4 into 2. Your answer is 8. 4 into 2. You want to learn the table. When our multiplication chapter started, before that I was explaining you. You want to learn the table. So now, 2100. After that, 140. After that, 120. And 8. You want to add together. I told you these four numbers, which I'm going to show you with the red color. See? These four numbers, these four boxes, you want to add together. Okay, student? Yes. Now, if suppose you're adding, so you will get the answer 2368. What is the answer? 2368. Yes. Everyone give me response in a chat box. Till here, everyone clear? Everyone give me response in a chat box. Till here, everyone clear? Yes? Everyone. I want answer from everyone. I'm waiting for your answer. Give me answer. I'm waiting for your answer. Give me everyone response. Clear? Okay. Good. What is the product? 2368. What is the product? 2368. Okay. Good. Understood now? Now I am giving you sum for you. Okay, you want to solve this sum. Ready everyone? Yes. In first box, which I want that answer only you want to give. Don't give the full answer. I don't want the full answer. In this box, I'm going to ask you one by one. In this box, what will come? Tell me. I don't want answer. Very good. 90. Very nice. Next. Next. In this box, what will come? Very good. This is 9. Very good. This is 9. Next. In second row, what I want to write, tell me. Very good. This is 60. After that, four where I want to write, tell me. Four where I want to write. Here. Okay, the downside of 60. Good. The downside of 60. So now I'm going to write here. Wait a second, student. Now tell me what is the product of that sum. Tell me what is the product of that sum. Very good. Very nice. Correct it is. Good. Everyone is trying in your notebook. Everyone is trying in your notebook. Yes. Give me answer. Everyone is trying in your notebook. Image. My image is there. It's a word problem. Okay. Now see. First sum given to you 40 times. What Tony said. Now see, if sum is what? If 40 students pay 300 each, if 40 students pay 300 each, what is the total amount of fees collected? What is the total amount of fees collected? First of all, tell me, in this sum, which operation you want to add? Addition, subtraction, multiplication or dividation? Give me response in a chat box. Yes. Above wording of the sums, you will understood which operation, which sign you want to use there. Okay. This is the multiplication sum. Which sum is there? It's a multiplication. Good. Now look at here. I'm going to show you the screen properly. See. Tony said 40 times 300. Because how many students are there? I told you 40 students. So you want to multiply 40 into 300. 40 into 300. Understood? How many times? 40 times 300. So how you will be multiplying? Now down 400. 4H. 4H means 400. Now here given you already see 40 times 300 means 300, 3H is equal to 300, 300 into 40, understood? Listen properly, 100, H for 100, T for tens, TH for 1000, okay? This is the initial letter given to you. 3H means what? It's a 300. 300 into 40 means you want to write in your notebook 300 into 40. 300 into 40 is equal to 120H. 120H. 120H why came? Because 3 into 4. Tell me answer. 3 into 4. Yes, 3 into 4, your answer is 12, right? 3 into 4, your answer is 12. And H, in H, how many zeros are there? After 3, in H, 2 zeros are there, right? And after that, in 40, how many zeros after 4? It's a single zero is there. Okay. Now I'm going to explaining you with the whiteboard. Wait a second, student. See. I'm going to write here. 300, right? 300 into 40. Now look at here. 300. 300 means what? It's a 300 into 40 into 40. You want to multiply. They are not given the 20. They are given in a simple capital H. That means 300. So now you want to multiply. So tell me 3 into 4. This is a simple method, students. Look at properly. No need to write full sum on notebook. 3 into 4. 12. And total counted, how many zeros are there? 1, 2, 3. So you want to add over here. Give your 30. Your answer is 12,000. Your answer is 12,000. So what is the correct answer? What is the correct answer? 300 into 40. What is the answer? Your answer is 12,000, not 120. 12,000. Okay. Now I'm going to give you one sum again. Wait a second. Look at here. See students, I'm going to write next sum. 4,000. TH means what? It's a 1,000. Right? And in a 1,000, how many zero will come? Give me response in a chat box in a 1,000. Yes, in a thousand, how many zeros are there after four? Four zeros are there. Yes, three zeros are there. So you want to write here 4,000. Yes, 4,000 into 30. 4,000 into 30. Yes. You want to multiply how? 4,000 like 30. 4,000 like 30. So now give me answer in a chat box. How you will multiply? Give me answer in a chat box, everyone. Yes, 4 into 3, which I was given a simple method. Manasvi beta, look at properly. It is very simple, not hard. Look at properly. 4 into 3, who is given the answer? Shriyansh, your answer is wrong. 4 into 3, your answer is 12. And I told you after that how many zero you want to add. In sum, how many zeros given to you? After 4, 3, 0 and after 3, 1, 0, total together, how many zeros are there? 4 zeros are there. So you want to add the 4 zero here. After 12, you want to write the 4 zero. Understood? So what is your answer? 1,20,000. What is your answer? Yes, 1,20,000 is your correct answer. Cleared, everyone? Yes, give me response in the chat box. Everyone clear how to solve when the figure is not given?